frankly, though, I think our Mr. Deadpan's going straight back to the nut house, and this whole affair is going into our history files.
Thank you. You've been good through all this.
Hey, I admire you. I mean, we need more men who have the guts to stick with their wives through thick and thin, no matter how dirty it gets.
Well, it's a dirty world. Somebody's got to live in it.
Well, you keep your chin up. It's what the country needs, especially now that we're surrounded.